UMass in their Atlantic 10 opener facing St. Joseph's on Saturday. No score in the 16th minute, UMass with their only corner kick on the day as Josh Schwartz and Matt Keyes try to make reservations with the back of the net, but those plans are canceled by St. Joe's Bobby Edwards. The Hawks get a slew of chances with their second corner in the first half. The first shot gets punched away by Ryan Buckingham, and then Matt Keyes with a great effort to kick away the second shot. When the ricochet reaches around to Jake Nelson, he buys some time dancing around the perimeter of the box before a third St. Joe's shot gets denied by Buckingham. Late in the first half, UMass catches the Hawks' defense taking a nap. Mark Morris gets a 1v1 with the keeper. He beats the keeper. Can he score? No, he can't. St. Joe's rescues it in time to keep the game drawn at nil. In the second half, St. Joe's came back out with a vengeance. Mark Colville finds space deep in the UMass end. He cuts a shot on the inside of Matt Mooney, but Buckingham is there to swallow up the attack. Later, it's Emmanuel Tomei who shakes and bakes it with UMass defender Matt Pease. Pease gets beat, but Buckingham is there to stifle the shot. No score in the 86th minute, Mark Colville would get his chance against Buckingham. He chips one over to keeper and into the back of the net. His second goal of the season puts St. Joe's up 1-0. And that's how it would end, folks, as UMass drops the Atlantic 10 Conference opener.